Hello. Welcome back to good old sexy Parodius. I'm your pal Slowbeef. Tonight we're gonna get the good ending to this game, which by the way means we're gonna say scum a bit. All right, so shall we? Gosh, all the characters in this game are really good. Let's see here. I like Koitsu. Options, they're all so good. Let's go with Koitsu, though. Oh, I can't read it that fast. Corn, maybe. Whatever. Okay, let me know if the music's too low or anything like that, or if I'm too loud. Okay, so Koitsu, we'll give him one speed up to start with. No, I don't want that. I want K-Way. Got it. Let's power up Koitsu so we can keep going. Missile, we'll keep missile for later. Ah, could use that big. I don't think I want Alex. Oh, sorry, one sec. Game could be a bit louder, so good timing. Also refreshing my Twitch alert stuff. Game could be louder. Game looks like it's maxed out, so let me just up it to 24% in OBS. Let me know how this is. That looks louder on my audio graph, but let me know if you have trouble hearing me or get big. Big, if you didn't remember from the other Parodius game I played, makes you big and invincible to everything. Destroy those milk jugs of people. I love Parodius. Thanks for hosting me, Jash Play. And Derigative, of course. Much better, I'm hearing. Okay, good. So I don't want to save scum too terribly, but we'll see how it goes. I think you kind of need to do it by stage here anyway. Alright, so if you didn't know, of course, the guys on the paper airplanes are named Koitsu, Soitsu, Aitsu, and Doitsu. I think Koitsu is a little overpowered, but then again, Parodius has not been exactly a fair series in terms of shoot 'em up stuff, so I don't feel too bad.
You can beat me with that, loser.
Thanks for following, Radio Russell. That blue is hard to read. Right, it is the boss, Corn Chihua. Oh dear. How many Parodius games are there? There it is. Parodius for NES, I think?
You think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thanks, Kaparama. Let me know if that's in a bad place, too, that.
You think you can beat me?
Thanks to Bean. Why am I getting some people following me today? It's awesome. Thank you. And that's Corn Chihua down. First boss. Hooray. Aw, he was a. Right. This. Something about money. Alright, we have to collect money in this level in order to get the good ending. Or stuff. Anyway, whatever. So I do have two Twitch things, by the way. That's what I'm confusing. Sorry, so we have women in baths, because this is sexy Parodius, of course. Don't worry, by the way, I think Sexy
you
Parodius.
Think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thanks, Firestorm Deluxe. I had trouble reading your name for a sec there. I think this is pretty much safe for work kind of stuff. There's, like, sexy anime girls every now and again, so... I ate a little shield on that. That is a condom, yes. I don't know why it's a condom. But it is one. Hey, shit, lost my shield. Gotta stay up. Ah! It's not a condom, it's a bell. I might want to redo this stage to get some... get rid of the Gradius syndrome. It's not a condom, it's a bell. Is that true? We need one more speed up, certainly. Another issue, by the way, is Sexy Parodius has rank management, which is actually a little tricky to deal with. This is shoot 'em up parlance, where the game gets harder the more powered up and the better you are. You can actually get rid of your own power ups with the O thing over there. Let's try to keep it for... it's only stage 2. $50, that's not bad. Pat myself on the back too much there! Alright, our coin roulette, which is... our power-up roulette, which is... whatever. That water does push you down, by the way, which is something I don't love in shoot 'em ups. Especially don't love this part. Right, second close enough, I guess. Oh no. Oh, wow. I don't know how I... what did I get? Speed up. Shh. That's gonna be a problem, I think. A little too much speed up. I might have to eat an O. Okay, I have enough points. No, I don't have enough points. I need 300. Alright. Here's a boss in Big Toilet Penguin. Toilet Penguin! Make super happy bros for hosting me. Not enough coins. Savescummy, I guess. I might have to die on this to collect enough coins. Apparently, yeah, I was thinking that twiddle that I might need a third speed up. Thank you. even notice the background there. That's sexy. Ah! Sorry to do the inhale thing, but it's a bad habit I'm trying to break. Here we go. Swiddle, a shoe's name has the I and the W switch, by the way. Says that if you're really pro, you trigger green bells to do that for you. That's tricky for me, because I don't know how to trigger green bells exactly. I mean, I know how to get them, kind of, just not, like, consistently or anything. Yeah, I don't want dead-end walls. Gradius. Gradius is big with that, but not too... It's not terrible, it's just, like... Yay. Yes, Thane, that is a cotton shield. Alright. Alright, 200 maidens, I guess. For some reason. I guess, I don't know what they are. Geisha? No, those aren't. I don't know. I don't know enough about Japan. It's just a very clear bell, that's all. Looks like Koitsu also has, like, an afterburner now.
You think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thank you, Nest Wyoming. I really appreciate the subscription. Reminder, of course, we have Twitch Prime nowadays, which lets you... Which means if you have an Amazon Prime subscription, you get a free Twitch subscription. So, for totally free... Favorite streamer gets money for free. Costs you nothing. I should let the dragon come out, actually, so I can get. Ooh, hey now. Thanks for hosting, Frame Loss. Sorry I took away the hosting notification, it just, it got kind of nutty with that. What are they saying? Does my wife know I'm playing this? Or, you want to know the worst part, actually, because my wife, we're in, like, baby any day now territory, so my mom's over, in case she goes into labor and stuff, so technically my mom's... Only a couple of moves over. Don't say anything about this game! I'm kidding. Oh dear. You're wondering why the hell my mother's here? Because I have a baby, so we have to go to the hospital. My 2-year-old, that is. My daughter. Mom stream. I was thinking about it. I don't know. I just don't know what game. Oops. No. Thank you. I don't like this boss at all. She's very hard. This part. The egghead thing, like, kind of tracks to you on that that thrower. It goes into the background and foreground, so you have to, like... I think the boss drops Yeah, there we are. Hooray. Ooh, we're right there. Alright, I think we're being attacked by these birds. So it's a boss rush. Wait, what? No, hold on. That's my controller. No, I really do mean that with a controller. I'm not lying to you. There we go. Okay. This guy. Oh dear. Alright, I need to be careful because he shoots out bonuses and a spiky ball. Oh dear. And not just a spiky ball, multiple spiky balls. What the hell was that? I didn't see anything. I don't want to spoil it, but I've been told Twitch does not have anything to worry about, even if it might look like it. Incremental dodging? Hit pause is big for that. Cool. I think that's that's definitely Gradius. Music! If I die this time, I'll start savescumming a little worse. Condomate a shield. Wait, what? Condomate a bullet. Wait, what? Thanks, Runch. Ooh. Ah, alright. Alright, how are we gonna do this? So let's beat. Alright, this guy's not a problem. Stupid. Need me to say that, really? You beat this boss of terror, this one. Thanks, Axe. It's like mini shooting stuff, you can't hurt him. Oh, this boss is from another Gradius game. Or Parodius. Ugh. Oh shit. Is it a combination? Oh no. Shooting volleyballs. I think they're homing volleyballs. Whatever. That's weird. Look, the arrows are a lot easier to dodge now. I wonder if it's because I'm shooting less. Oh, whoops. I meant to say... That stinks. I meant to save state, not load it. Hold on a minute. There we go. Look at that! Yeah, definitely. When you lose the shield and you get the volleyballs, the arrows get, like, way easier to dodge. That's rank management for you. Save. Now to get stuck on this for an hour? 50... Women? Oh, we didn't do this stage last time. Ooh, oh. Where Parodius gets sexy. Or sexy Parodius, or sexy rather. Chinko, the signs were there. Rescue girls. Of course. We'll try without her. Music sounds very familiar. Getting the good ending is solely determined by the last level still. Well then, what are all these levels determined? Hold on, put this in the level anchor. Forget. Jeez, this level's tough even without, like... We're gonna do this. Anyway, might be the way to go, honestly. No. I'm very fast, too. Oh my god. That didn't sound right. It's killing me what this music is. Or, I mean, rather, it's killing me because I feel like I know what this music is. I can't place it though. Oh. Alright, how are we gonna do this here? Alright, I'm gonna have to save scum a little more because this is very difficult. Ah! It was green, I should've kept it. Ah! It's green again. Cat Pilgrim, this is actually really hard. Oh, shit.
sake.
Not a good plan, but it's a plan.
Involves Green Bell.
Think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thanks, Reader, I appreciate it. Why am I so fast?
You think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thanks, Strange Reader in Ragnar 14. Parodius developer platinum, seriously. We don't call it that. No, we don't. Somebody's making a thing Jersey. I'm gonna be so. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let me ask a question. Can I do this in one pass? God. Focus. I can't survive it. Alright, last time. Not last time, but... Where had Twiddle... Twiddle with... This is relatively easy to do in one pass, so... It's about surviving. Son of a bitch! Faster, even though I'm not eating it. Got it! Thank you. I'm getting really sick of thank you. Ugh. make it. We're gonna make it. Oh, shit, that was green. Oh. This is fun music. I've heard it before, it's killing me. I can't identify it. Green bell. Gimme. I tweeted it. I'm sorry, I can't retweet right now. I can't even see how many viewers we have. Hopefully, it's, hopefully people are enjoying this, besides the fact that I'm cheating my ass off on this very hard stage.
Oh!
Kandria says it's okay to cheat, and it is, because he's born in 2001, but he finished Gradius 1, 2, and Life Force without cheating. Take fuck! Okay, hold on. Time out. Stop. Let's think about this. I gotta lead this guy, right? I never played a Teleplan one, I don't think. I just know them from... Ooh, what the? Alright, that's it. Let's kill him. How did that happen? Let's just try to kill it right now and just see if I get the bonus as is. Alright, let's do this. Here we go. Come on! I wonder what that login stuff is in the back. You can't log in. Like, look at the penguins in the back. I didn't even notice them.
You think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thanks, Mr. Four. You then. Alright, come on, sexy Parodius, enough of this shit. Let me think about this for a second. I don't understand how you're supposed to really do this, though. All missiles are on a different button.
You think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thanks, Robson Rock. Hey, Flamester gave me 28 bits. Thank you, Flamester. I don't know why you believe in me. Thanks, Akari Warrior 83. Thank you, congrats on the soon-to-be baby. Very soon. The point of having missiles on a separate button. Fuck you, game. You know what? There is no point. Ugh, whatever, then fine. Come on! I tried saying the time scale to 0.5. I wonder how you're supposed to do this. I'm assuming I'm not managing rank well enough. So, missiles are definitely important. Keep it up. I can get another crates out of it. There is no real rank management in the game. Okay, then in that case, this is just really hard. That's right, Firestorm. Bits is basically Twitch's way out getting in on the donation game. Gives you a little badge. Amazon takes a cut of it, but whatever. No, we came this far. Oh, you can watch ads for bits? I didn't realize that. Oh wait, yes I have. Years ago. Damn it, now I can kill this consistently. Point, actually, Ragnar 14. Oh, you're so aggravating. Please. I keep giving the screen the finger. I'm really doing that. Ikari, I need a... Hey. Come on, controller, don't do that. Damn it, man. I won't try slowing it down, just to... Hey, what is this? Stop that. Thanks, Flamester, for 100 controller fund. All right, hold on 1 sec, sorry. Oh no, I think I screwed up the game. That sucks. Safety aren't loading. Yeah, that sucks. There we are. Whew. Day is saved, kind of. I wonder what that was about. You're welcome. There is a PS1 version of this, by the way. Sorry, Brain Buster. Almost there. Almost there. That's 50. Oh! Stop. Come on. Stop that. Harmful Park. I don't know what that is. Thank God. I only cheated the friggin' way through it. See the bottom of the screen. Oh, I'm sorry. That post boss looked almost impossible. Thank you. Sorry, my bad. Let me fix that. There you are. My apologies for that one. And thank you very much again, Fenrax. That boss was took a lot out of me. Oh, no, no, no. Can't wait to see your 1cc of this game. Yeah, yes. That's when I become a full-time streamer. We'll save that challenge for then. Why don't you keep in mind, I have gotten zero of the 300 coins that I need so far. Fast now. If you're wondering why I didn't really stay there, it's because I think I'm way too fast. Hey, just made me quit playing the game. Oh. Alright, hold on a second. Wait, stop that. I remember my save state position is 5. Yes, this is looping vertically. Wow, they're... yeah, this doesn't get a lot better if you don't get a shield or anything. It really must be just the one stage, I don't know. Jamers, who's an expert on this, I know, mentioned something about rank management. Maybe that's the PlayStation, I don't know. Jamers91, that is. He's one of those schmuck legend people. This is ridiculous. How am I gonna do this?
You
think you can beat me with that loser?
Thanks, Vettery, the carnivorous asshole. Like, what am I watching? This is sexy Parodius. It's really weird, hard shoot 'em up. I'm stunned at how hard this is, honestly. Asshole! Stop it. Deal with this, honestly. This is like a bullet hell, only they don't give you the, like hitboxes to deal with bullet hell-y kind of stuff. All I can think of is here. I really don't know how you play this game normally. It must be just like a quarter puncher. It just seems like totally, completely unfair. Not enough coins though. This is like a joke. Like, how do you deal with this? Thank you. does give coins according to him here. Okay. Enough locals. I don't see how this is sexy at all. Come on. I should switch to the spawn. Did not turn that on, sorry. On the duh. Oh. Oh, hey. See window. That's how you do it. Got it. Stupid. Do not care if it's cheating, sorry. Kaparama, you do need to get past the big wall. I don't care. This is a cheap game. Fuck it. Yes. Thank God. Mission. The hell is that? Oh my God. Oh dear. What is the point of these pigs? Oh, they do that. Oh dear. Ah! Here we go. Not mean to get that one speed up. Lady. That's Hallelujah, right? Yeah, so I'm sorry for the revelation that sexy throat. How do I dodge that? Sexy Parodius is not all that sexy. There are condoms, though. This game is awful bullshit. Thanks, Sabertail, I appreciate it. Really now? The pacifier? Oh. Good. States now on G. Again, feel like I am way too fast, but hey. Shit, sexy Contra. I like that. Yeah.
pain.
You can laugh at my misfortune, Firestorm, it's fine.
Hey.
I don't understand. I legitimately think the hitbox is too big for this. Like, I don't get with, like, I don't really know exactly what you're supposed to. The only thing I can think of is really spell management. But here, I don't know what else to do there. That was my fault, but still. Apparently, according to Twiddle, the hitbox is 16x8. My controller also is pissing me off a little bit. It's actually the USB cable starting to get a little finicky. Like, if you hold it a certain way, it disconnects, which takes name a little bit to remember. I mean, the actual arcade cabinet I'm playing this on. I don't understand this at all. Like, I'm really not trying to be that guy. It's just like, your hitbox is way too big for a lot of this. Thing I can think of is trying to direct all the shots. Well, that did kind of work, actually.
God damn it!
Teenage boys in me will put up with unfun difficulties with boobs. Even though I don't think we're getting any at the end of that. I mean, unless you're watching for that reason, in which case, yes, we're getting so many. Same fun me. This is really hard. No, last night I didn't stream, this is the night before last. I wasn't feeling too hot last night. I just got over something too, which sucks. I I'm not even at the worst part, apparently. Let's think about this here. Sticking around. Hey, hey, hey! This is it. This is the time. So close. I got you. Those flowers are just decoration. I Viper's pretty sexy.
It's true, honestly.
One thing I didn't realize in this game, the Big Viper is a sentient being and not a pilot. There's sexy things in this game. If you unfold the paper airplane, there's a naked lady and a naked man. I really want to... Jesus Christ. Steezles,
yes.
Frustrating, but we can get it. We can make it, right? We just gotta keep directing shit.
Ooh, here.
All I gotta do is keep directing shit. Two more of the red things. Pods. I tried to just like eating minimal bullets. It's the only way I can really think of it. Damn it, I saw the green and I was like, I'm gonna go for it. I got plenty. 2, 3. One more I need. Me too, stranger, you're honestly way too rules. Ah, wait. That's the idea, though. That's what we're gonna do. Ah. So close. 2, 3, stop it. We're gonna go cheaper and cheaper until we win this game. We got him. God, this is like endless. I have a funny story I read on SA about a girl who said that, like, turned her, like, boyfriend or whatever, like, simultaneously orgasms or something, and they, like, high five. Or I think she was like, hey, you're totally having sex with me, high five. Whatever. Not now. A very serious, sexy Parodius time. That sounds like a good thing to do. Wait, I'm having difficulty hearing you?
God!
Darn it. That wasn't the whole time, and I just moved away from the microphone. Let's go back down to 18 then. Oh, this level's louder than the previous ones, I'm sorry. Better like fine, or better like could be even better. I'm good. Alright, I gotta get that bell. The bell's all the way up there, so I don't know how the hell I don't know if I can keep the bell. I don't know how to do this at all. I'm gonna get two red things, I can get a shield. I can't survive those flowers.
Whoa.
Wait, how do I stop doing this? Wait. Stop that. What are you doing? What is this thing? Hold on. Thank you. Yeah, I can't do this on normal speed. Fuck that. What, did I just do it though? Just slower? What did I do? Here we go. Got this. We don't got this. Come on, man! I don't want to skip frames, I don't want to do everything. I'm skipping every 3 out of 10 frames? Come on, you piece of shit. You're not seeing. No, I'm shooting at 60. Is this fixed now, by the way? Yeah, but if you're seeing this at 30 frames a second, definitely go to like... Oh, source. God damn it! I can't fucking do this. I legit don't know if I can do this. I mean, I can't legit do it. So close. I was so close that time. Stop that. Alright, I got a plan. No, I don't have a plan. This is like... Fuck you. Wait, no. Wait, what happened to the save state? Whatever. I think I didn't get the save state correct. I didn't do the save state correctly, so... I thought I found a trick. I don't know how the hell you're supposed to... Well, this is just rude. Volleyballs do seem to be pretty awesome, actually. I don't know, Lucas, if I'm doing slowbeef South of Horrors this month. I actually haven't planned on it. Stop planning on anything with this kid. There is rank. Oops, wrong one. There's rank in space. I thought there was no rank. There's no rank in this version. Oh, the game is played on 100% rank almost all the time. This ain't Damaku. Damaku's fair. top route with no continues. That's why. Okay, got it. Sure, whatever. Fuck you so much. Yeah, I know, I'm losing time. I was just trying something here. Oh, why did I do that? Come on. Oh, this goddamn meat, fuck you. I don't know how to do this. I guess I have to, like, continue, but then I don't have the time. Possible. Unless you, I guess if it's ranked based on continues, you have to continue. The only good news is Koitsu shoots back a little bit, so any other way I can be doing this. God! Total vice, you have one frame to shoot someone before they auto hit you. Been bad bullshit Konami quarter munching arcade games. So, tell your friends, Konami were always money-grubbing assholes. What have I been streaming for? Thank you. 2 hours. Sorry, Keck. Our cat Pilgrim. Music's driving him mad. And I think probably most of you too. I'm sorry about that. Wait, look at that.
Green bell up top.
We get it? Can we keep it maybe? Got it. There's nothing I can do, actually, because what's going to happen is I'm going to get to the next thing, and then... Yeah, I'm going to get to the next thing, and then I'm not going to have a shield, and it goes for 5 or anything like that, so... Yeah, there's nothing you can do. I wonder if the order I shoot them in matters at all. We're not quitting. New plan. I have a new plan. It's actually gonna work though. It really is.
Hello?
I know you don't believe me, but it's true. I actually have a plan that might really even work. So Tenga, you've got a plan. Should have honestly taken a speed up, but speed up sounds kind of like a drug from a really bad sci-fi thing. I should have taken a speed up. Volleyballs. Yeah, I mean, you're right. I just stick with the volleyballs. Yeah, you're right, Pewarth. Volleyballs are the way to go. Except that I can't control the balls they hit. But, okay, maybe we can make do anyway. 500 points is really going to help a lot. Where does it move here? Not here. Nope, this is the last thing. Oh my god. That sucks. Okay, maybe. So, what are we doing? We're gonna grind the pigs to give us enough time to get through all three walls. The question is, what other character should I pick? No, you're not done, Copper. Whatever, you can't do this. I didn't think death abuse could be in the shooter, but here we are at the Dark Earth. Right? A second player. Player to die, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. The hell is this thing? Ooh, what the? Whatever. Look how much longer it lasts, too. There's more. Oh my god. Apparently every Parodius game ends and an octopus dies. Awful, says Kaparama.
You think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thank you, Eternal Cynic. Those rats on winning streak, I see Parodius, I think. Is really gonna be worth it, Beats, says Undead Scoby.
Yes.
No, it won't, but. Holy shit. Why would I do that? We do not have to push the bell to the end of the stage, Simpson. Play this to Chetos, by the way. What a waste, but whatever. I've never played Zone of the Enders. I don't think... I really... don't think you can win CC this game. Like, I'm serious about the arcade version. I actually do not think it's possible. Stupid. NCC is one credit clear, means no continues. Of one quarter. Let's start safe staying again. Man is my hero, the man who is still trying to one CC this. It is not at all possible. Like, I know it's easy to say, like, well, you had trouble with it, so it's impossible. I think your hitbox is too big for all the shit it throws at you. Why would I do that? Damn it, I was watching the thing. Alright, hold on, I gotta beep. Oh, you have to bell abuse. It's the only way, I think, right? Well, I guess you could, yeah, that's legit in my opinion. Can't see the bottom of the save states. I wasted by my own save state chart. Oh. Special stage ever, but whatever. What was this? Fuck you. Cool. We can make that again. We can do that again. Wanna do a Gradius race 3? Juro, I'm down. You'll win, but I'm down. I don't know how you do a shoot 'em up race, granted, but. Legit dodge, oh dear. Wait, no, wait, what did I? Thanks, Psychedelic Eyeball. Psychedelic Eyeball is hosting me for 100 viewers? Wow, that was really nice of me. Green bell there. There it is. Got it.
Think you can beat me with that, loser?
Thanks, Jamie 05.
You think you can beat me with
thanks,
that,
where enough?
Loser?
I know I missed somebody that I followed, but I'm sorry. I'm just getting there. We're almost at the end of this. Just gotta believe. Yes! Wow. That's some good bell management. Reminds me of Zez. You know, that's a Konami game too, actually. It might be. They make you start from the beginning. Even for you, Konami, that's low. Seriously. God. Thank you, Wear Enough. Sorry, I was looking at chat that time. What? BS. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Whatever. Don't care. Oh, she my. Don't even care. I'm done for the night. Thanks. Whatever. Go fuck yourself, sexy Parodius. Terrible. I hate this game. Oh man, that hurt. Really, really bad. Alright, now to play as a Viper. No, I'm just kidding. I think I'm done for the night. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching. I don't fear Arcade Gradius 3 and 4, which is where I think we're going to have to go next. Good thing undead SCOBY. That's how you earn them Patreon dollars. I kinda hope you don't have Parodius now as a series. I don't know, Kendra, I don't know. Oh, I gotta do true gamer stuff, I'm gonna stop playing this. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody.
Alright, take it easy.